Gong practice number 114. Today is Thursday, July 30th, 2020. It's 7:40 in the morning. I'm gonna get my gong practice in early. This little sound journey to bring to everybody. Just got other things I need to get done today. Just want to get this thing in, get my energy moving, and start my day out in a different manner. So I'm gonna start playing. If you're new to this, welcome. Either way, welcome. If you're new or not new, I recommend noise canceling headphones if you have them. Eyes closed. Just focus on your breath and let the sounds move you. If you want to be awake and watch me play, go ahead. I just think you get more out of it if you're lying down and letting the sounds move you. And don't drive a car operating any heavy equipment. I don't recommend doing that. So just lie back and focus on your breath. I like to inhale through my nose. Imagine my breath as a little white light traveling up to the top of my head and down my spine, filling my belly, filling my chest, and I pause for a moment. As I exhale the air out of my nose, I force that little white light down my chest, down my belly, or out of my belly, tightening my abs to get a physical connection to my breath leaving my body. As I force the air out, then that white light travels down my spine, tailbone, legs, and feet. That way my whole body's getting the air that I'm breathing, just forcing it all over, just imagining it. That's how it works. You just simply imagine that's where it's going and that's where it's going to go, because you're in control of your body. It's just people don't understand that. They don't want to accept it, that we can do a lot with our minds. So if you imagine your breath that way, you're pumping the oxygen or air into your body where you want it to go, and you're filling the nice air you're breathing in and just filling yourself up with great energy from outside, giving yourself love and creating space for everything when you take nice deep breaths, using your lungs to the full capacity, and you're going to feel way better if you're breathing. So work on your breath, focus on your breath. I'll start playing. I'll wake you up when it's done. Just a quick 30-minute journey, and then I got other things to do today, so I just need to get this done. So thank you very much for being here. Thank you for watching. Thanks for taking a moment to be present with yourself when the sounds move you. And yeah, enjoy. I'll wake you up when it's done, like I said. And yeah, thank you. Thank you.
slowly bring your attention back to yourself. Taking a nice deep breath into your nose. Just letting it all go. Taking a moment. Take a moment to appreciate yourself for taking this time to let the sounds move you, being present. Nothing else matters. Just being. As you come back into your body, go ahead and wiggle your fingers and toes, stretching your arms overhead, whatever you need to do to just welcome yourself back here and give yourself appreciation. And I thank you for being here to listen. I feel really good. I feel really mellow and calm, and it's a good way to start the day. I got a lot of things to do today, and I want to get it done because I don't know when I'll be home tonight. I'm going to make sure I get the time in for myself. There's going to be beach time in today for sure, too, so I'm going to get some plenty of beach time in. At least an hour, probably. I don't know. At least a quick dip. Who knows? But anyway, thank you for listening. Thank you for being here. Make another video tomorrow, every day, 365 days. This is video 114, so whatever that equals, 251 more videos to go to do a year's worth of videos. So thank you very much. Five principles of Reiki I like to go over every day, keep them fresh in my mind. Just for today, I will not anger. Just for today, I will not worry. Just for today, I will be grateful. Just for today, I'll focus on my work. Just for today, I'll be kind to others. Those two are transposed. It's usually just for today, I'll be kind to others and focus on the works last. But there's still all the five principles of Reiki. And the whole thing is that everything's a choice. Live for today. Plan on tomorrow. Plant seeds of good deeds. Do good deeds, plant good seeds. Do good deeds, plant seeds. However you want to make some cool rhyme for yourself. Just lay things down today that are going to help you tomorrow, that's going to help others tomorrow, but really live for the day. Know that every day you got to take time for yourself. You got to be present. You got to know that you're here. You're in control of your thoughts, of your actions, and of your words. That's all you're in control of. Nothing else you can control. Nothing. You might be a parent, might have kids, and think, well, I'm going to control your children. They're just free little spirits inside that body. You can guide them. I believe your purpose is to guide them in this life, to show them what you know and show them how much you don't know so they can learn things on their own. And then you can learn things from them by experiencing things with them. But you don't control them. You have to understand. We're all free individuals having a human experience in these bodies. This is all temporary. Everything's temporary. So don't stress. Just breathe. I feel great. So thank you very much for watching the video. Make a new video tomorrow, like I said. And have a great day. Tomorrow's August 1st, I think, right? Is that right? Or no? August 1st is on this 31 days in July. I guess it was August 1st on Saturday. Wow. Already August. Crazy year. Anyway, have a great day. Oops. Didn't turn it off.